3, 2, 1, go back next. Back next. Next is going to be your jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. Pick up the pace. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go jumping jacks. Come on. Great. Super. Next is going to be money grabbers. This one. Down, 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 and then high knees. Then 8 high knees. Go. 2, 3, 4. Go. 8 high knees. Let the knees up. Yeah. Repeat. Next is going to be side knees. 4-4 on each side. Hands close. Stretch your hands. Come on. Next one. Did you get the water break? Then the final degrees. Keep listening and keep listening to what it is. What is coming out? As you have to come back to the other end, no? Starting here. Go, go, go. Each one. 45 seconds. Push up, come back. Yeah, jump, jump forward, jump forward. Attack. Yeah, sprint back. Good, repeat. This is 45. Next is going to be 180 knee sprint. On the spot, you're going to sprint 8, then 1, 2, 3, 4, you're going to turn the body to the other side.
45.
Yeah. Keep an eye. See, that's what is happening. Next one. Keep going. Got it? 180 turn around. With the knees. That's also 45. 2, 1, go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, good. Knee. Good, sprint. That's what you're going to do, 45. Next is heel tap dash, heel tap. Next is going to be heel tap dash. That's going to be 30. Next, 1 to 3 abdominis. Jump in. Small, medium, big jump.
That is 45. Huh?
That's 45. Okay. Come on. Stay on the toes. You get the speed. Stay on the toes. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Get in. Get down. Small, medium, big jump. Come on. Third one. Jump up. Good. 45. Next is hard time jugglers. 8, 9 knees in the hand. Hand. Knees in the hand. Come on, 12 seconds. Then jugglers. Inhale into the hand tap. Yeah, keep doing. Inhale into the hand tap. 2, 1, go, go along. And then go along. Inhale into. Yeah. Then jugglers. The knees are there. The knees are there. Okay. No problem. Next is going to be 30. Dive one more pass. You're going to dive up.
This is 45.
This is 45. Next is going to be 30. Then you get a break. Come on, 15 seconds more. Right, get the knees off the time, come on. 3rd dive, there's a hop. Come on. Only 2 more circuits. After that, you're going to be doing the abs. It's a burner. Come on. Good. Oh, yeah. That's good. This is only 30 seconds, huh? Take a break.
1 minute.
45 seconds. Next is going to be jack 5 burpees. 5 jumping jacks, 5 in and in out, in out push ups. That's for 45 seconds.
Oh, no.
6 seconds. You start. 3. 2, 1, go! Find your fingers. Then in, out, push ups. In, good, out, super. Out. In. That's 5 push-ups. Get up. Get big legs.
I did this first. You're going out, in out, in out. Then 4 in out and 8 hand knees. Okay?
That's good. You put the knee down. That's excellent. That's good motivation. Three more seconds. In out, in out, in out. Three hand knees. That's 45 seconds. 2, 1, up, up, up. Go, go, go. In out, in out. In out, in out. Then go. Hand knees. Sprint, 8 hand knees. Next one is squat at twist. Squat, up, and twist. Good. Keep away, keep away. Three more seconds. 15. Six. Four crisscross and four taps. Two, 1, go, crisscross. Yeah. 16 seconds. Come on. See, donkey. Then a frog. Then a donkey. Frog. 8 seconds. Only donkey frog, 30 seconds.
You're doing donkey frog.
Yeah. Start with donkey, end with the frog. Go. Donkey, give me a donkey. Yeah. No, then go a frog. Go back to that stage. Okay. Then from this side to donkey. Yeah. From this side. Good. Repeat. Good. Donkey kicks the butt. 15 seconds. Then lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, sprint lunges. Then hop over burpee. Single leg hop, burpee. Okay, then lunge squats. Squat, lunge. Squat, lunge. That's 30 seconds. Then 5 tap, burpee knees. Push up, tap, push up, tap. Then get up, knee knee. I'll keep telling you. I forgot. Then look at your clock. Sprint lunges. Go. And 4 lunges, jump. Yeah. Excellent. 45 seconds. Next is hop over, okay, single leg, okay? Next is front leg, lunge, squats.
I start with each leg, right? Each leg?
Two, three, four. Good. In the corner, like 106 push-ups. Let's see what you can do. You do it with the knees, that's okay. Get the form there. Next, hop on burpee. Single leg, okay? London squats. You can
actually forward.
Now forward, yeah. 2, 1, go. 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 Squat. Lunge. Next is 5 times burpee knees. Come on, boy. Get down. Get down. Hang up. 3. Push. Tap. Push. Tap. Burpee. Then knees. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 knees. Go. Push up. Back it over.
Then
get up. Knees, 4 knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next is front to back, stock sprints. This was 30, yeah? No, 45, yeah. Front to back stocks. Yeah, 30, 30. No, you're gonna start in 15. You got 15, you're gonna start. Go. It's gonna be 15. Go, stocks. And then sprint back. Then sprint back with Josh. Next is the uppercuts. 45. This is 45. Whatever time he changes now, 15 seconds we are at. 15 seconds, yeah. Uppercuts. Next is going to be uppercuts, okay? Then I use a tap sprint. Tap to the side and then sprint on the other side. Go. Go. Front back uppercut. Powerful. Powerful. Come on. Uppercut.
This is 30.
This is 30, yeah. Next is highest attachment. Stack, tap, tap to the side and spring. Go. In 15. Move side to side. Try and get 4 squats. Side to side. 3, 2, 1, go, go. Squat, yeah, squat, yeah, squat, yeah. Come on, spring. Press the knees up.
This is 45, right?
Maximum push-ups. Push climbers, sorry. It's going to be 8 push-ups, 16 climbers. 8 push-ups, 16 climbers. Yeah. Go. 8 push-ups, 16 climbers. Good. One last one is the deliberate squats. Narrow, medium, wide. 16 climbers, okay? Go down, go down, go down.
This is my stop, huh?
Yeah. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. Up, up. Go. Narrow squat. Medium squat. Wide squat. Narrow. This 30. Medium.
Right,
huh? Right, yeah. What the question? Split. Then ball up.
Then?
Abs.
Again, narrow up.
Huh?
Okay.
Then abs, no? Plus.
Again, medium. And then small, right?
Yeah. Narrow, medium, wide. Break. It's going to be 3 stops, okay? Jump in cycle to cycle. 3 times. Then you're going to do 1 push-up clap. Then 1, 2, 3, you come to the other side. 2 push-up claps. 1, 2, 3, you come to the other side.
Huh?
This is bar up. Every time the push-up is going up by 1 count. Every time push-up is going up by 1 count.
2 minutes.
This is, yeah, 2 minutes. Start in 15, okay? 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 push-up clap. Then it's going to be 1, 2, 3, the other side, 2 push-up claps.
Climber.
Oh, climber is also there, sorry, 8 climbers. Yeah, go, 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 go. 1, 2, 3, stay down, push-up, climb, good, climbers, 8 climbers. Then again, 1, 2, 3, 2 push-up claps and 8 climbers. 1. 2. Good. Keep up. Good job. Come on, come on, come on, you're going to do it. I reach 6. Without the knees. Come on. Okay, that's good modification. Don't hyperextend. A minute is left. Hop. Man, 25 seconds left.
How many?
25. You started 15, no? 15 seconds. Go, 10 seconds. How many you reached?
6.
Oh, good. This is 7th, huh? Wow. You beat your trainer. 3, 2, 1. Break. Good job, yeah? Good job. Next, bring your abs. 45 seconds, go. 15 seconds, break. Yeah. Keep an eye, okay? It'll be easy now because it will see splinter abs. Try to keep the legs up and shoulders up the floor.
Okay.
And reach 45 seconds. Come what me, you're gonna hit it. 5, 4, down, 1, go, get up, as if you sprint the hair, you get up when the leg is coming in, when the knee is coming in, that's when you get up, together, as if you sprinting, yeah, 45 seconds, about 15 minutes, right? Come on. Two more seconds. Next one will be this crunch.
Not break, huh?
But there is 15 seconds break, yeah.
Break.
Yeah. I do. Now twist and turn fully. Like I said, you're gonna turn like this, right? 4. Twist. Okay? Then you get up. 3, 2, 1. Come on, get. Turn. Yeah. Good. Turn, turn, turn the whole body. Yeah, good. Straight out. Six more minutes, that's it. Come on. Don't worry. I think you take a break now, huh?
No, no, 45.
Okay.
Correct.
Go. Bullfrogs. It's gonna be pull the knees in, arms out. Pull the knees in. Don't pause. I was pausing because it was hurting for me. Your objective is to go longer. Go. Push. Yeah. Good. Don't burn on your thighs. Yeah. Good. Excellent. Don't move the upper body. Just the legs. Move the legs. Push the legs out and bring the arm. Come on, do it. Come on. 5 more variations, that's it.
5 more variations.
Yeah. Next is going to be X's and B's.
Oh.
2, 1. You're going to come in, tap between your legs, then heel tap. Okay? X's and B's. One, don't say it, one. Go. Tap the door, yeah. Then get down and get back up.
Oh. Oh,
fight it, fight it, fight it. If you don't practice, how will you get it? Get up, yeah, tap. Tap, tap, tap the floor. Okay, only good attack.
Yeah.
Straight legs. Turn the legs straight. Come on.
Straight legs.
Up. Bring the legs up. Back.
Yeah.
Next is going to be heel touch. We can either go with low heels or high heels. Come on, get up. 12 seconds. Five more seconds. Come on, bring it up. One more count, one more count, one more count. Good. Okay, now listen. I recommend the low heels. Why we keep foot, let's keep it up and you go for the heel touch. Yeah, like that. Make sure you get that crunch and tap it. Last week on the way, hit it off. Come on, go. Twist, twist your body, left, right, yeah. Left, right. Left, right, yeah. Great, great. Next is start tap, okay? Start. If you hold your legs up, if you can. You're not able to hear though, hear what I'm saying, but I'm saying it there. I'm struggling. Go, 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 go. Tap. Try to keep the legs in the air. Go. Yeah. Only drop it if you can't. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You don't quit up. You don't quit. Next is going to be bicycles and you're going to be done. Come on, touch it now. It's all in your one foot. Break. Last variation. Give your best. Try to keep the legs in the air. Your trainer just going to keep it up. Go. Elbow meets the knee, yeah. Elbow meets the knee, yeah. Last one. So give everything you got. You've done really well. Come on.
Oh my God.
Come on. 30 seconds more. Twelve seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Done. Good job.